Tak toto je vedoucí souboru z Bombaje z Indie. Zeptám se, jakou historii má tento nádherný dětský soubor?
Can you tell us something about the history of your group?
History of our group. These are all classical dancers. They are learning classical dance for past. The youngest member in our group is like 7 years old and the eldest right now is 12 years old. And they have been learning classical dance since the age of 4. So, and it is an 8 to 9 years course. It's like a proper course that you do in Bharatanatyam. So that is what they are performing here. They're doing classical and semi-classical.
Celý soubor předvádí klasický a semi-klasický tanec. Učí se ho od věku 4 let. Výuka trvá 6 až 9 let. A je to opravdu náročné a je potřeba dlouhé studium tohoto tance.
A kolik má děti takový soubor celkem?
How many members?
In our group right now we have 27 members.
27 členů.
Including the group leaders.
Mm-hmm. Včetně vedoucích.
No a teďka teda tam je jasné, že tam jsou děti chudé, bohaté, toto jsou z těch bohatších rodin, tyto děti?
Your children are from rich families?
They are mixed background. Some are rich, some are middle class, depends.
Je
but most of them are like, okay, well to do.
Je to namíchané, ale většina z nich si ty rodiny vedou dobře.
Mm-hmm. A je to pro něk exkluzivní zájezd, už byli někde zajetí dál
is this
v Evropě?
The most exclusive way to our country or you were somewhere on a better place?
No, basically we belong, Ferris Wheel Entertainment Private Limited is the name of our company. We participate in festivals, children and youth festival all across the globe. So when we got an invite from Czech Republic, we were very excited to come here because we have not been here before in a long time. So that is how we came here. In this year, we have been to Taiwan and Italy. So we participate in festivals.
Jejich celá společnost se účastní na mnoha festivalech a když dostali pozvánku k nám do Luhačovic, tak byli velice nadšení, protože v takové zemi ještě nikdy nebyli. Letos byli v Itálii a v Thajsku,
Tajvanu,
takže je to pro ně velká změna.
So Ferris Wheel basically participates in festivals.
Ano,
it's one of the activities that we do.
Hlavně na festivalech předvádí svoje tance.
No a co navštívili ještě kromě České republiky?
I jsem v Czech Republic. Where have you been?
Teďka myslím jako počas tohoto zájezdu.
And no, this way.
That's what. Italy was a children's festival. Taiwan.
And this year, now.
This year, we have been to two festivals already, Italy and Taiwan, and this is our third festival.
And this week, we were in Paris.
Last week, yes.
We asked about something like that.
Yes, we were in Paris. We were in Velka Bistris. We came and attended 2 days of festival in Velka Bistris. Then we had 3 days in hand for free. We went to Paris, Euro Disney. We have small kids, they all wanted to see Euro Disney. So that's where we went and then we came to Luhačovice.
Na této své cestě byli ve Velké Bystřici na dvoudenním festivalu a pak měli volno, tak se zajeli podívat do Paříže.
No, to byl pěkný skok. A jak se mi líbí v České republice?
Do you like Czech Republic?
We love it. It's a wonderful place. Beautiful town, lovely people. We're just having a blast.
Líbí se jim tady milí lidé, krásné město. Jsou zvyklí na velké město, takže je to pro ně změna.
Takže thank you.
Thank you.